Goede ochtend, good morning. On my way to work again after a long weekend and a busy weekend. So a little bit of sun. Wearing long pants, normal shoes, t-shirt, green one. Not the short sleeve one because it's too cold. It's a little bit chilly. Today probably will become a nice sunny day, a warm day, probably, but not at the moment. I've seen two people with shorts. Nou, Kunta Kinte belt ook naar het buitenland, al slingerend. Kunta Kinte al waving about, calling the outside world. It's pretty normal when you get your phone and weave about and think you're all alone. Well, Friday we were free, unexpectedly, nice to sleep in, quiet day, and really sleep well. Friday on Saturday, had a clock on, was it 8:30, no, earlier, 8:15, I had a movement, moving my brother into his new home. A nice day for moving. Not too warm, little bit of rain, not too much. He had rented a really big van, a little truck actually. Biggest truck he could get on his driver's license. And we went 3 times from the old home to the new home. And it went very well. Unfortunately, when I got home, I had a sore back, a really sore back. I couldn't walk straight. It hurt. I had to lie down. And yesterday, very painful. Actually, my back was hurting like crazy, still is. Took some painkillers, ibuprofen. And actually, I laid down all Sunday on the couch in bed. Really hurts, still does. And I have sore arms, upper arm muscles, biceps. But the furniture is in, that's the good part. Oh, he and his wife have to decorate. The children also, clothes, toys, other stuff. They were really busy. End of the week I'm going to give them a call to hear how it was. And I was with their dining table. They packed it with cardboard, tape, blankets. And unfortunately, when it was packed out, they discovered a scratch on it. I don't know where it came from. Only thing I remember seeing, a part of a loudspeaker was on it when it was packed out. Loudspeaker with pointy feet. Lay on his back on the table. there in the corner, and we were getting the couch in, and we were ready with the couch. Loudspeaker box was moved from the corner of the table, and that's exactly where the scratch was. I don't know what happened, but probably that was the problem. Well, I have to ask him about that. I really don't know. Well, we're at work. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. See you next time.